गाइस, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो आज मैं आपको अपडेट देने जा रही हूँ। जो अमेज़ॉन से मैंने दो लहंगे और एक गाउन मंगवाया था, उसकी जगह मुझे दो साड़ीज रिसीव हुई थी। तो उसके बाद मैंने कस्टमर केयर पे बात करी थी और कस्टमर केयर पे बात करने के बाद उन्होंने कहा था कि हम आपको रिफंड कर सकते हैं। और जो कंपनी है केयर, जिससे मैंने लहंगेज और वो गाउन ऑर्डर किया था, उसके अगेंस्ट इन्होंने कंप्लेंट फाइल करी है, एक्शन लिया है उसके खिलाफ़ इन लोगों ने, अमेज़ॉन ने। सो उसके बाद से उसके सारे प्रोडक्ट्स जो थे अमेज़ॉन की साइट से हटा दिए गए हैं। सो और मुझे मेरा रिफंड भी, जो अमाउंट मैंने पे किया था वो रिफंड हो चुका है मुझे। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अनदर इयर रिंग्स हॉल फ्रॉम विच आर ब्रॉट फ्रॉम द सेम वेनसडे मार्केट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो फर्स्ट वन इज फर्स्ट वन इज दीज इयरिंग्स, स्टेटमेंट इयरिंग्स। दीज आर फॉर 30 rupees एंड दीज इयरिंग्स गो वेरी वेल विद योर पटियाला सूट्स, और यू कैन ऑल्सो वेयर दीज विद जीन्स टॉप एंड एनी फंक्शंस, मैरिज फंक्शंस। सी सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड दीज आर इन ट्रेंड नाउ दीज। एंड माई सेकेंड इयरिंग इज दीज आर दीज हुप्स, सिल्वर हुप्स। You can also wear them like this. So these are hoops, round circular hoops like this. These are also goes very well with your jeans top and your suit as well. If you don't want to wear heavy earrings, you can also wear these hoops like this. These and my third earring is, this is also a hoop, a golden hoop. See this with a ring like structure, this one. So this is for 30 rupees and this one is also for 30 rupees, which is a great deal. Like this you can wear these hoops with ethnic wear or in any function. Like this, these are so elegant. And my fourth one is this. So in this, you can pull anyone from this if you want to wear like, wait, I will show you. If you want to wear like this, like this, or you can also wear them like this. With this I have put the small one, and in this I will I am pulling this big one. So like this. So these are the two ways to wear these, like this and this. See? So last one, these are these earrings will go very well with your ethnic wear suits and jeans top as well. These are my last earrings. This will go very well with your ethnic wear, like this. If you have a white gown, you can also wear this earrings. I will show you how it looks. If you want to remove this, you can also remove this. You can also wear this top and this will remove. Like, you have to insert it like this and then put it on your in your ears. Like this. Or if you don't want to wear these latkan types, so you can only wear these tops like this. Wait. You can also wear these like this. If you go for a normal walk or somewhere in college like this, you can wear these tops. Or if you want to go on in engagement, so you can add this ear tops, this one, and this you can adjust this with any other tops. If you have white tops like this with this metal, so you can add this to this top. So that's it for this video. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and also press the bell icon so that you get the notification of my next upcoming video. And stay safe, stay home. Thank you for watching.